We gotta find a paw print. That's the first clue. We put it in our notebook. And now what do we do?
LA.
Spots clues. Spots clues.
Spots clues.
We gotta find another paw print. That's the second clue. We put it in our notebook. Now what do we do?
LA.
Spots clues. Spots clues.
Spots clues.
We gotta find another paw print. That's the third clue. We put it in our notebook. Well, you know what to do. Spots clues. Spots clues.
Spots clues.
Then we sit down in our thinking chair and think. Because when we use our minds, take a step at a time, we can do anything.
Woof.
That we want to do.